When I walked in the ZHL office, the first thing I felt was absolute unconditional love.
Zeta Tau Alpha is friendship.
Reaching your full potential.
I went Zeta because whenever I was going through recruitment, I found that the sisters in Zeta were very authentic in their friendships and what they were looking for new members and new sisters. And I really found that they looked at me as a whole person and really respected my goals and would drive me to do what I wanted to do. Joining Zeta has led me to a group of sisters who are talking things about myself and the world around me.
Sisterhood to me is true friendship. It's having those sisters that you can lean on 100%. You know, they always will have your back and you can be your true self around them. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I totally agree with that. And like, more than that, I think that it's about like a sense of belonging and having those people who will laugh with you, will cry with you, and everything. And it's about having those people who you can pour so much love into and also get so much love back.
I know that when I leave Wofford College, I get to keep Zeta with me and the values of Zeta holds. Sisterhood is extremely special to everyone in our chapter because it contains individuals who are great friends and they really build you up and make you the best version of yourself. Zeta Tau Alpha has introduced me to a diverse group of sisters that have become some of my best friends.
The women I met in this chapter were the most fun, outgoing group of girls that I had ever met, and I knew I had to be a part of it. I'm Jenna, I'm a junior tennis player, and I have a family on the tennis team, but the Zeta chapter has given me a family that I couldn't get outside of my sisterhood.
So sit back, relax, and think. If you want a sisterhood full of encouragement, leadership, and love, then Zeta is the home for you.